But listen, obviously with like the New York Times article and stuff, you know, it's
what's the New York Times like, article?
The one that it was in the New York Times today, I guess you did with Maggie Haberman, or they wrote about you. It sounds a little like obviously that there's something you got in the back pocket to pull out. Clearly, if you come over with the campaign, like we can't have, we gotta.
Oh God, no!
Everybody's positive, right? And so the only thing that we have to consider when we're talking salary, as far as the campaign is concerned, is that, as you know, everything is public. And all the money that we raise and that pays salaries is directly from donors, small dollar donors for the most part. So I know you were making $179 at the White House. And I think we could work something out where we keep you right along those lines. Specifically, let me see, I haven't even added up the numbers, but we were talking about like $15K a month. Let me see what that adds up to. 12. Yeah, so that's $180,000. Does that sound like a fair deal for you? And in terms of your position specifically, I really feel like your position would require, you know, you to be able to be flexible in terms of where you are. Sometimes, you know, come to New York for occasional meetings, but I would love if you could, you know, occasionally go do speaking engagements and that sort of thing for us. I think you'd be awesome doing that. And so it doesn't really matter where you are. If you're comfortable staying in D.C., then, you know, we're more than happy to have you.